What is happening, every ones and twos? It's your boy Dion, and we have gotten ourselves purely back into episode 22, and now we have one single episode left to go, and after that we'll be completely done with the series. This is going to be the last episode. She tried to kill herself? That's a crazy way to live. Imagine if they try to have sex. Like, God, that damn, like, maybe that's how she got fucked up. God. God damn. He tried to fight him and lost miserably. So he wanted to try to defeat God, got his ass whooped, and then turned to a demon to try to get get stronger. You told him that you'd never ask him to do anything. Yo, that birth must have been like effortless. A little bit effortless. Oh, and he defeated God easily. So he never even wanted Daida to actually, he never wanted to come back. He never wanted to possess Daida's body. I mean, honestly, that serves Miranjo right. I mean, she did what she did. That's actually 1% of her fault that she ended up in that situation. Bro, y'all really trying to help her. That's crazy. What? Don't do it. It always comes with misfortune. What? What did, bro? What did he give up in order for him to go ahead and make this wish, though? Like, cause it's not just that easy. Damn, and this was his only chance to save his brother. What? What? What the fuck? What? How? How? We got from here to here and like... What? God. Wow. That's crazy. This series is just wild, bro. So wait, does this mean that Bojji's gonna get his power back? Or does that mean that Daida now has the strength? that case, bring back a bunch of gold and silver. Why would he do that? He's just gonna go fucking insane. I wouldn't know. What? He helped save him, and like the animation budget went from like 0 to 100 real quick. Like, like the entire world basically just transformed itself into an amazing freaking episode. Execute her. She is my wife. The fuck? Yes, he decided to marry that MILF. Well, guess she's not a MILF. Guess she would be considered a cougar. More than anything. Your desire, huh? Oh my God, why is he doing this? This power, this treasure, whatever like that, has been told to completely make people lose their minds. And at this point, he's gone and he's trying to go in and gain this first place ranking. Who knows what the hell is going to end up happening to him by now. But I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below for more videos like this. Make sure you like me, love me, and talk to me down below. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Peace.